Well, just read this. Previously, I'm but you're wrong. There, can I get my Paul Malls now?
And I would probably find someone out of Gloucester or something. Find some rough old sea captain that just needs some tenderness.
Some sea captain woman that's missing her hand in a boating accident. And
they got a fucking eye patch. I probably wouldn't see her for months at a time. And then when she comes back, it just gets real rough sea loving.
Like, she's just rubbing your face with the stump of her ankles.
She's just sticking it in my mouth. She'd be drinking brandy. Just she'd smell disgusting. She carries probably like a fucking flintlock pistol around.
Well, then you only have to dodge one bullet.
That's true. I don't know why. That's like the most impractical thing she could do. But
it'd be more dangerous if like she had a hook for her stump or something.
I know.
Fucking flintlock pistol.
I know. All I'd have to do is wear like a heavy sweatshirt. That'd be great.